Summers are here in full swing and we all love printed and floral dresses and tops. And today I have few
from my favorite sustainable brand Virju.
Hi guys, my name is Kirti Agarwal and I upload videos on fashion, beauty and lifestyle twice a week. So stay updated for that. And to stay updated, press the subscribe button and press the bell icon right next to it. That means jab bhi main aaya video hai, you will get a notification. And in today's video, I'll be styling some eco-friendly fabric pieces. And man, trust me when I say this brand has incredible collection. So I think without any further ado, let's get started with the video. Starting with this beautiful rosette top. Now this has a beautiful sweetheart neckline and this is made up of
recycled fabric waste.
Like how good is that? Like sustainability is that one thing which I always look for whenever I'm buying any sort of clothing item. And this is such a beautiful print. Like look at the color, look at the print of this. This is very beautiful. Especially the neckline is very nice. And aise necklines mein na usually bras and all are kind of very hard to wear. So that's why this is pads. Now the pads are very pliable, very soft ones, super comfortable to wear. And the sleeves are like very beautiful balloony sleeves, like a full length sleeves. And again, the length of this top is very good. You can wear this with your high-waisted jeans, with your high-waisted skirts, and you know, any sort of piece. Now perfect for summer lunches, brunches, and even if you're like a office or college going person, you can definitely invest in such tops. And the material is so soft on the body. I love how it feels. Also, Virju clothes have this unique QR code where you can find all the details related to this garment and the styling tips too. How cool is that, right? So this was the first thing which I got, loved it, and especially how the fit is so good. I have ordered medium in almost everything which I got in this video. Next up, I got this Leela set. Now this is a very beautiful top and a shorts, like a matching co-ord set. Now I love co-ord set because they are so easy to style, they are so comfortable to wear, and you do not even have to think ki upar kya pehno, niche kya pehno. You have like a perfect combination of two things and you know, you can just go on with some accessories and you're good to go. And the color of this is so summery, like you know, very Pinteresty green, like a very beautiful limey sort of a green with some beautiful pink flowers all over it. And look at this again, this is pad, so it's very comfortable. You can completely skip your bras because in summers like two extra layers is like too much, so of course you can skip your bras. And the pads are again super soft and pliable and not like underwired or something, so it's not at all uncomfortable. And this set is perfect for all the summery days, brunches, lunches, if you want to go out on vacations or anywhere, this is literally perfect. And the shorts are high-waisted, that's the best part. And it's made sideways, there's a zipper as well, so you can zip it up. And the shorts are also good length, so very comfy, perfect for vacations, summer brunches, lunches, anywhere you want to go out with your friends, picnic dates or anything. This is a perfect summer co-ord set. I got this multi-purpose Leela dress. Now this is that one dress which is very versatile. Now if I talk about the material, this is perfect for dinner. But if I talk about the color and you know, this floral extra added charm to this, then this is also perfect for lunches. So again, as I said, this is very versatile. Now the material is a very nice cotton. So this is 98% cotton and 2% elastin. Perfect for summers, and especially this floral detailing, this adds up an extra charm to the entire outfit. And the color is so nice, and you know, this is exactly the color of the season 2024. This is like a proper electric blue. If you style like some golden hoops or some golden accessories with it, this will look super classy and you know, very appropriate for dinners. And this dress will literally make you stand out in the crowd because of the color, because of this detailing, and completely depends on how you style it. But then this is again super flowy because this is like a fit and flare sort of a dress, so it's super flowy and very easy breezy for summers. Again, moving on to the Tiffany skirt. Now this is that one skirt which I can exactly say like a Europe girl summer coded, because now if I see this skirt, this is like a corporate core aesthetic. So if you're a Gen Z and if you go to office and you can wear something like this, this looks super cool. Like you can style it with like again similar sort of a shirt. I saw they have like a very similar shirt on their website. You can go check that out. Or else you can style it with like a white shirt and you know, some heels or maybe some boots and all. This will look super cool. And the material is cotton again. That's the best part, because skirts ke andar usually cotton material hota hai na, so you know, you do not sweat a lot, and in summers it's very nice. Again, there's a zip detailing at the back to wear, and especially this knot detailing in the front. This looks looks so cool. Like, this is not like a basic skirt. It looks like you have put in a lot of effort in your outfit when all you did was like throw on a skirt which is super comfortable and, you know, very cottony, perfect for summer. Again, this is like a QR code. You can scan it, you can see all the styling tips, you can see all the details of this particular skirt. That's the best thing. I love it. And this is, the material especially is so good and the fit is crazy, man. Look, but this is my favorite thing from the entire haul, because the fit is great, the material is great, and can be styled in so many different ways. I just look forward to styling it in multiple ways. Lastly, this camellia dress, and the thing which made me fall in love for this dress was the color palette and especially how beautifully this print is done. Now look, iske andar blue se leke yellow, pink, green, I mean, what color is not there? Like lavender, every sort of color is there. But at the same time, this is very subtle. This is not that one dress which is, you know, too much, or, you know, too much printed, too much floral. It's not like that. It's very subtle. At the same time, the neckline is very beautifully done. Again, it's like a square sort of a neckline. Just can I happy, there's like some ruching detailing on the chest which makes it very, very, very snatched. And, you know, the fit of this dress is so, so, so good. This is like an A-line sort of a dress, but at the end there are some ruffles, and which makes it look flowy and which makes it look summer appropriate. Again, the sleeves are there, so it's kind of a modest dress only, and the sleeves are also balloony and, you know, puffed, like a little bit of puff. So again, this is like one dress if you're going out on a vacation, if you're going to Europe or Paris and somewhere like those places, you just can simply throw this dress on and you will literally good to go for the entire day, because you do not have to think, because this sari colors, and this will be appropriate for all sort of vacations, whether they are beachy, whether they are normal vacations, if you're going to any sort of city, I think this is that one dress which will go for sure. Apart from that, just imagine this dress on picnic dates, brunches, lunches. How cool, how pretty, how beautiful. Love, love, love it. And if you're that one person who loves floral prints, this is that one dress you should definitely go for. So that is all for the summer haul video, and all these dresses and tops which I got from Virju, I love them. Let me know in the comments down below that which one was your favorite. And if you love this video, then please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more such videos. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.